Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to yet another vlog. Today is Saturday and the day is quite beautiful today. It's sunny, it's not that hot, it's not that cold. So we thought let's just go out. So the plan is we along with some of our friends are visiting the Toronto Islands. There's a point called HANLAN'S, oh bro, I can't even pronounce it. There's a point on the island called HANLAN'S point, if I'm pronouncing that right. We are going there. This weekend we didn't have any plans, so one of my friends suggested let's go explore this place, so I was like why not. So the time right now is 3 o'clock and as yahan pe sunset bahut late hota hai, bahut late, I mean like around 9, so we have ample of sunlight with us today. So we'll just leave now. On the way we'll pick up some drinks and all and we'll leave for the island. Also to go there you have to take a ferry from the ferry dock area. That's it, that's the plan. So now let's go. I had applied blush today aur abhi aisa lag raha hai yahan se to pura gayab hi ho gaya hai. I need to touch up. Let's go. So guys, we have reached Union Station now and we are heading now to the ferry dock station jahan se hume ferry leni hai to go to the island. Aaj ka weather इट्स डेफिनेटली सनी. आज तो पूरे गुवाहाटी जैसे फील आ रहा है यहाँ पे. इट्स 28 डिग्रीज.
नहीं नहीं है ये बातें वही फिर से मोड़ पर हम मिले हैं.
सो गाइस वी हैव रीच्ड एंड लुक एट द रश हियर. जहाँ हमें जाना है वहाँ पे इतना रश नहीं है बट those people who are going to the center island, वहाँ पे rush बहुत ज़्यादा है. I'll show you. If you look at the middle line, वो center island जाने वाली है और वो बहुत ज़्यादा rush है वहाँ पे. And also हम लोगों ने online tickets खरीद ली थी तो it's not much of hassle for us. तो ये वाली line है जो HANLAN'S island जाने वाली है. तो यहाँ पे ज़्यादा लोग नहीं है.
Look who is here, guys. It's Prabha here again. This is Arunima, our new friend. Okay, and there is someone who is really tired. And Rahul.
ना जाने अब मिलेंगे हम कभी तो रुक जाओ एक पल यहाँ पे. ये नर्म चादरों की सिलवटे तुझे अभी बुला रही हैं. ना जाओ दूर इनसे कहे ये सुकून कहाँ पे है हासिल दिल को मेरे. ये है पता कि मीलों का ये फासला है अलग आसमां भी है तो क्या ये दिल ना माने.
पीछे के तरफ है आगे के तरफ रची वाला ब्लॉग होने वाला.
हां क्यों
कि मैं
पीछे वाले नहीं आए थे ये
ढंग से ले
आई. ये गाड़ियों की ऐसी दौड़ सा तेरा भी दिल दौड़ता है. हाँ जा रहे हो दूर तुम तो क्या मैं ही तो दिल का मुसाफिर. तो एक बार फिर तू हंस के जरा देख ले मेरी इन आँखों में मैं कैद कर लूँ हर वो पल.
तो हम लोग कहाँ जा रहे हैं?
हम लोग जा रहे हैं HANLAN'S पॉइंट बीच
साइड हम लोग जा रहे हैं. आइलैंड में तो पहुँच चुके हैं. आगे right now we are inside this water. It's really cold, but after a time rahoge to it's you'll get used to it. Ah, finally, it's really nice. I'm feeling really nice today. Trust me, this is the best way to celebrate this summers right now. Just look at the rush right here. Guys, take a dip. Go inside. Enjoying?
Yep.
You are definitely enjoying. हम लोग रह गए. हम लोग पानी में नहीं घुस रहे इसलिए. But still we are enjoying. पानी बहुत ठंडा है but it's refreshing.
Yep. How about you? I'm enjoying. For the first time.
Yeah. For the first time. By the way, she is new to Canada. She has just come here for the first time. So हम इसे explore करा रहे हैं, घुमा रहे हैं. फिर भी तस और घूमोगी. The vibe here, it's very cool. You will enjoy it. You should definitely come here once. We were just sitting and wondering कि क्या करें क्या नहीं. I just came up. Let's try to play some games. So randomly, I'm just thinking. Let's ask these people about Toronto, what they like here, what's the best part that they love here. So Prabha, first you. What do you like about Toronto? What is it?
I like that we get a lot of personal time here. Work-life balance is really good. That's the best part about it.
That's it?
Yeah. One of the best.
Okay.
There are a lot of other things, but one of the best things is work-life balance.
Yeah, that's true. I also agree with that. And what about you? What about you?
Newcomer.
Newcomer, actually. She'll tell you the realistic view of the Canada, what new immigrants feel here. I like the system, and the cleanliness.
Mm.
Yeah, cleanliness. That's, I too agree with that. Yahan pe India ke mukable you can see things are very like clean, well maintained. Har cheez system se hoti hai, and you know you have to follow things as per the rules and regulations. So acha lagta hai. You don't have to put much effort actually.
Yeah.
So wo thoda aasan ho jata hai. Yes. Humne mein kaisa lag raha hai yahan pe? Jagah
pe aa rahe hain. Main nikal jati hu and then I just roam around.
Yeah.
You have got very difficult to carry.
Yeah.
Yes. You have quite a lot of new places to explore. हम हेल्प करेंगे इसे और एक्सप्लोर करने में. सो स्टे ट्यून फॉर मोर सच वीडियोस. फॉर दैट प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल. सो कमिंग बैक टू मी, मुझे यहाँ पे जो चीज़ अच्छा लगता है इज पर्सनली आई वुड से द पीपल हियर, दे आर वेरी नाइस. द फर्स्ट थिंग इज देयर विच इज लाइक पीपल आर नॉट जजमेंटल हियर. दे वोंट जज यू फॉर व्हाट यू आर डूइंग. यू आर फ्री टू डू व्हाट यू वॉन्ट. So if you want to go and dance in a full, like middle of a full of people in a street, you can do that. Nobody is going to come and tell you that, what are you doing, girl? So it's okay. So that's what I like. Like you are free to follow your dreams, your thoughts, and do whatever you like. So I feel that's the fun part here. So that's it. So let's ask these people, the new joinees here.
Yes.
So first up, Yogesh. What about you? What do you like about Toronto? What makes you happy over here?
Hey guys, thank you for taking me in your vlog. Your question is like, what I like about Toronto?
Yep.
All I see is like colors, energy around. So whenever I go outside my house, like it's all colorful. It's energy all I see. So that's what I like about Toronto. Toronto is like situated on the bank of Ontario Lake. That's the best part of it. So it almost gives you the Goa vibes. So
yeah.
That's what I like.
So he wakes up every day feeling energetic.
Yeah.
Okay. What do you like about Toronto, Rahul?
About Toronto, it's basically about Canada. The system. We actually miss out the system in India. We not only miss out, we don't even know yet, you know, what is the system, like what civilized system is, right? So whenever we land in Toronto, we are shocked by the culture of how people live here, how people respect discipline and how people respect rules and regulations, right? Even people follow that, you know, even if no one from the authority is monitoring them, still they follow them. So that's the best thing about this system.
So what makes you follow them?
Actually, I'm not following them, I'm learning from them. If I'm learning, that means I'm self-developing myself.
Okay. Thank you, Rahul. So I think I haven't mentioned yet, so this particular island, HANLAN'S Point, is on the right side of the Toronto Islands. There is another island on the left side, which is called Ward's Island. So this particular one is on the right side. So ab jab ferry lene jaate ho wahan se, you can choose where you want to go. So you can book your tickets online or you can buy it on spot if you want, but I would suggest that if you can get, you should get it online, because there is a very long queue if you want to purchase something on spot. So yeah, the price for the ferry is $8.75 for an adult. So there is different charge for a child, I don't know about that, you can check it on their website. The time right now is 8:35 and you can see till now there is sunlight and there is the sun, oops, if you can see over there, which hasn't set yet. We are just leaving now, packing our things over here. Anyways, I just want to talk about today's experience. It was really fun, we really enjoyed it, it was a nice weekend spent. So let's ask my friends how they feel about it.
Tell me, what did you feel about, like, after coming to this place?
Oh, I have come to this place, like, this is my fifth or sixth time, and like, the crowd is young, the vibe is nice.
Yeah.
And definitely you shouldn't, like, forget the Bluetooth speakers.
Yeah,
you
guys.
Definitely need
we really need music.
You definitely need music and alcohol.
Yeah. Okay. Noted. Next time we'll bring it. Prabha, how was your experience here?
Very nice. Very nice.
Experience?
Experience.
Was good?
Yes.
With me?
Yes. Good company is always...
Yeah.
Adds to the...
She's really sweet, guys.
Okay, let's ask the newcomer.
Arunima right here.
I enjoyed a lot.
A lot?
Yes.
A lot? You like the new Canada?
The new Canada? Mm.
Or the new Arunima in Canada?
That's nice. Yeah, I like
that's
it.
That's nice.
Yeah, I liked it.
So you want to explore more?
Yes, definitely.
Okay. I really found her very nice. We talk very
well.
We are very talkative, I guess. I am
very
talkative. Very
talkative. Yeah. Had a lot of important discussions.
Yeah. You'll definitely see her in my upcoming vlogs.
Yes.
Yes.
Done.
Yeah.
Maybe dancing.
Yeah. Definitely. I'll keep you guys posted where we go next and what we do next. So see you soon. Look at this, guys. It's 8:40 right now and look at the sun. This is a nice place if you want to spend time with your loved ones or with yourself. Let's ask Rahul, how was his experience here?
I didn't expect it, the crowd to be this fun. It's really feel like, you know, it's a lake. The vibe is same as Goa.
Yes. Just the difference is that you don't have shacks here. Yeah. You wanna come again here?
Yeah, absolutely. Why not?
Yeah, next time we'll bring on music. This time we really missed music, guys.
Actually, this time was an experience to, you know, just know that what people do here and how they enjoy.
Yeah.
So now we definitely know what we need to bring it.
Sorry, suddenly kal vlog achanak se beech mein I just stopped it. Kal aate time it was really late. We came back from the island around 11:30. So bahut zyada late ho gaya tha and khana bhi kuch humne khaya nahi tha. So around 12 o'clock we got something light to eat. Ghar pe aake we just had something and just slept because we were so tired. वो पानी में जाने के बाद तो इतना ज़्यादा we felt like our body is aching and all. Rahul is still feeling it, isn't it?
Yeah, a bit.
A bit. But now it's fine. I kept this vlog very chill and relaxing. So it was like an on-spot plan. So it was very raw video. So mostly like we went there to spend some time just with our friends thoda. So we just spent some time in the water. We did chat, we had food, drinks. Main to nahi gayi pani mein. Rahul and his friends went. The water was really cold, but third time but you get used to it. Upar se yesterday's weather was also very hot. So it's really nice to spend some days like this where you don't have much of the things to do. So now I have come here to take some groceries. With that, I'll end this video. If you enjoyed this one, do press the like button and please subscribe. Hope you all enjoyed it. See you in the next one. Bye. What do you like about Toronto?
Not only Toronto.
Aa card lo pehle.
Ha.
They're lost. Okay, restart.
Yeah. Kya?
If you all enjoyed this one, see you in the next one. Yeah. So we are done. So the time right now.
Tum ude ja rahe ye aasmaan mein khidkiyon se dekh tu pahadon ko yun chote se lage hai kitne bade jo ho samne.